coming to save us. Centuries ago, my country was the pride of our people.
Guys, welcome to my channel. It's your girl Prissy King and I'm back with another video. And if you're new here, please do also like, subscribe and share to become part of this amazing family. So Finding Messiah is an epic political drama written and directed by Oscar Hemen Aka under Soul Trachea Production. It is set in a fictional nation of the Republic of Zambia, complete with its own language and a vibrant cultural backdrop. The cast includes Pete Edochie, Alex Yusufu, Daddy Shoki, AGK, Bucci Franklin, Uzi Kwendu, Sunshine Roseman, Shegun Arinze, Majid Michael, and Boma. I can't wait for this movie to be out on cinema. I will definitely be the first person to watch it. I'm not a fan of cinema, but you see this particular movie, I'll definitely watch it there. The goosebumps I felt while watching the trailer. Our Nollywood industry is really on fire. They are really trying to change the narrative of things and I'm loving this new Nollywood. Like, I'm 100% sure that this movie is going to be fire. Let's not even talk about the location, the costume, the fictional town, the actors, and Pete Edochie's voice. Did you hear that voice? Oh my god, it was amazing. Everything about this movie was just well put together, and even the soundtrack, my god, it was nice. So we won't talk about the storyline till this movie is out, but the trailer, I would definitely give it a 10 over 10 minus nothing. Okay guys, and I'm sure you also feel the same. So tell me what you think about this trailer. I can't get enough of it, to be sincere. Like, everything, the setting, did you see that view? It was amazing. Like, the whole thing was just giving, wow, this movie is nice. So guys, this is going to be the end of this video. So see you guys in my next video, and do not forget to hit that subscribe button, like, comment for more updates like this. See you guys in my next video. Kisses. Mwah.